this is Wolfram Setz. He was an editor, historian, translator, and essayist that lived between 1941 and 2023. He was the editor of the Bibliothèque Rosa Winkle